Hey YouTube, we back with another vid. We got a banger ass vid today. Finna tap into some music. How's y'all doing today? It's the middle of the week. We're almost to the weekend. We're slowly getting there day by day. Check out the Steve Nash.
Stop playing.
Boy, stop playing with me. Stop playing. Anyway, all the hip-hop rap albums I've listened to this year, 2023, I'm gonna be ranking them from S tier to F tier. I did go ahead and listen to a lot of albums today, and I was able to figure out some of the hype on some of these albums, so I'm gonna go ahead and rank them in my most unbiased, honest opinion. I try to listen to a wide variety of music, but I'm trying to stay in the hip-hop lane, so yeah, just bear with me. If there's any albums that I leave off on here, don't be afraid to drop down in the comments and let me know if I need to listen to any fire albums. But yeah, I just wanted to go ahead and get this one out the way since the year is almost up. This is subject to change because I think Future and Metro Boomin are cooking some shit up, so that might drop pretty soon. If it drops before the year, I might have to update this, but for the most part, I think everybody's dropped for the year. I think everyone's done for the year, so let's go ahead and put these into tiers. But before we head into the vid, if y'all could do your boy a huge favor and leave a like on this one, subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Also, go ahead and drop in the comments what's your guys' favorite album from this year. Me personally, I'm about to rank these tiers, so you guys are gonna find out eventually. Without further ado, slime and dinner, bitch, you better ask about me. Huh? Yeah, tell you about the gunplay, I'm really about it. I caught bodies, caught. Bro, Young Nutty has no business going this crazy. So my homie recommended me to listen to Streets Crazy by Scooter or some shit. Streets Crazy by Young Scooter. Let's see what this is about. Free Spider.
He on lockdown. I remember when you was broke, you got a little money and think you hot now. I pull up in the hood. Magazine, they just want powder, they gon' treat. Mat the trenches, bitches know I get fly in a parachute. Fuck that bitch, I hit up bottom and top for a parachute. I'm a fiddle, pull a 4 and a 16, I'm a real street nigga, therefore I'm more than handle. A meal cash and all 26 look real.
Dude, Future came in and fucking walk that shit.
Get that load off. Trust in every state. Take them different routes. Get that load off. Come and cash out. Jill got burglar for day late. I tell him whack the drive. Touchdown, nigga, and I ain't talking about 6 point. Zone 6 bags. Pick whatever price you want. Side depths. You can pick a price. It break down and pounds fall out. Racks on us, racks on us, racks on us. Already blood, you can't put no tax on us.
That one's aight. It's a pretty good album though. It's pretty fire album, I'd say. Let's see what other albums we need to listen to before we rank this. Gunna, let's just skim through Gunna's album.
Niggas pathetic. Back at it. Messed the ball up and I gave him the drip, let him go on. And this is the thanks that I get, nigga, you tell me who I'm. Gotta go now, I can't prolong. I'm out of space in the ozone. Fuck with a right jab. I bet he didn't know we was right there. I heard a few shots, that's a hot dude. They get a one, but he really the two. Better get low when I hear that you're cool. I'm sending the cleaners through. I'm bailing out sober, they thinking it's over. You niggas ain't seen my move. You ain't even believe, I ain't had to watch my back. It's niggas really talking, how you think we done got snatched? Nobody sent the kite, I sat in road waiting to get back. This shit, my stand on it. Lawyers and the DA did some sneaky shit, I fell for it. On my P's and Q, because this time I be prepared for it, yeah. Bread and butter. The careful clout, I put that on my dead brother, yo. But I still ain't found my peace, where they go. Nigga skinny. Pocket still, show me, Lord knows I gotta get it. I tell you this time around, they gon' hate it when they missed it. They gon' hate it when they missed it. But I know we behind. This money and the fame brought me pain and it changed. But I know we behind.
not gonna lay alone. Everywhere I feel like Rambo. Call of Duty beats, pull up with commandos. I might buy a yacht, feel like Jack Sparrow. Pull down Scarecrow. And my brother selling white lights on ashy elbows. Shorty, what's your name? Going dumb, going crazy. See, going dumb. Kill some. Red rum, Vietnam, send a bomb, go dumb. A baddie, I just heard a snitch got whacked, now I'm happy. I got strikes by a bitch Johnson, OG. Going crazy, going dumb, going crazy, going dumb, going crazy, going dumb. On my mind, chasing dollar signs. I'm a rapper, I've been rich, nigga, regardless. Fucking high price bitches. Life, 100 racks on a nigga head, nose get wiped. Going dumb, going crazy, going dumb.
New song going crazy.
Sound like Ferrari coming through trenches. With that Hellcat, with that Hawk, with that demon at. Get from out of that when blood was seen it. Young millionaires with some goons and they fiending. Popping up, Cubans on Fiji. Rock them up, stack them up, hit them up, squeeze it. Went berserk, went to work, sent the nigga to Jesus. If you ain't gang gang, you can't hang, and I mean it. Ain't nowhere in the hill we going anywhere without a cutter. Put that on my and I'm live from the gutter. Posted up with shooters, treating them like twin brothers.
Fully loaded. Fully loaded, fully loaded.
Fully loaded clear, fully loaded clear. They got out the plan, we finna take a trip. Middle fingers up, me and drugs got a relationship. I done tune too much, I think the wall's tryna move. Middle of St. Bars, I'm on a yacht like a cruise ship. Middle of the project, got a chop look like a pool stick. They wish they can stop me on the sideline, they ain't doing shit. I'm just tryna vibe here, go to night when that shroom hit. Why you telling lies? You know that you a bitch. She want another piece. Oh, oh, she want another piece.
Fully loaded, fully loaded, fully loaded, fully loaded, fully loaded, fully loaded, fully loaded.
I ain't gonna lie, Dominique. I expect a lot more from you, bro. It's all good, though.
First things first, I pop a pill. After that, I crack a seal. Then I go raw dog your hoe. Kids don't try that shit at home. I forgot how sober feel. Life ain't getting super real. Leave me play, I'ma take over the world. First things first, I pop a pill. After that, I crack a seal. Then I go raw dog your hoe. Are you ready? All aboard the fucking crazy train. Chris Heavy, walk up in this bitch and make it rain.
Rockstar, rap star, turn this to an avatar. Honey, turn you avatar. I know a crazy Leo that's gon' flip you in a leotard. Put her on a train around the ghetto just to see what's up. Took a little sip about my cup and now I'm seeing stars. I just took a bar and it don't feel like I went to a bar. Last night and wake up in the day, I really find a dog. Me and all the bros, we on one when we be going hard.
So I need a driver when I move. I pull the hole, walk on sipping.
Marcus, R. Marcus, yeah, R. Marcus. A bunch of girls say he raped him in the back of some Target. They say he drove him back there in his car, and then he parked it, and the rest is even darker. Wait, which Marcus? Cause it can't be, yes, R. Marcus. The same Marcus we collected Pokemon cards with. The one with perfect grades that has family in New Orleans. Yes, that Marcus. He's got 7 rape charges. Ride for my dogs, live for
bro, who is this Marcus nigga, bro? This man needs to be locked and sealed away.
Can't be. It can't be the way I treat people or how I make time to see people and make sure that they feel like we equals. It can't be the smile. It can't be the eye contact with these crowds. It can't be my pen. It can't be these verses that make people feel like I'm talking to them. It can't be the homage I paid. Nights when I could have left the studio early, but I stayed. It can't be the tone of my voice. It can't be the thought I put in every choice. It can't be the Jeep instead of the Rolls Royce. It can't be the downtime with my boys. It can't be the tribe in the bin. It can't be the way that I stuck with the same friends. It can't be the swag I got when I walk in. It can't be.
kiss. I'm smoking on kiss. You know I'm a cheaper. You know I'm a cheaper. I'm flying Jamaica Eagle. Big crayon on even. 4-5 long heater. Rockin' Magic City with a juice, this is Steph Curry, tennis chain. 30-pointer every night, yo, me a bitch, droppin' 30-pointers. Taking flights, yo, we just bitch, we in Singapore.
I cannot worry about hoes, cause I just Pauline just ran a crush. I asked her, would she rather cry in the back of a Rolls Royce, back of a bus? I claim that werewolf game, but tell her my vents on the plans on the hush. I fucked a virgin bitch, I put my dick in and that shit got stuck. I fucked a cougar bitch, I fucked that pussy and knocked on the dust. Said, why you gotta act like this? What? For no reason, I wouldn't stack like this. Jersey devil on my cat like this. We've been out for so long, Lil Uzi Vert, why you still rap like this?
I don't know. Bitch, let go. I'll never get to feel you.
Hardy. So, let's go ahead and get into this list. Looks like first off the bat, we got Shrimp for Life. Not gonna lie, you guys are gonna go in the C tier. It was pretty average. I wasn't really messing with it. This is definitely, I mean, the original came out in 2022. That one's goated. But this one's pretty good too. There's a couple of the Chopped and Slop songs on there that are pretty fire. Like Superheroes, Creepin' Goes Crazy, the Chopped version. This belongs in S tier. Yeah, this shit was 10 out of 10. Stop playing. Next up, we got Ken Carson. This shit was pretty tough. I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't my most favorite because I'm not a full-on vamp. But that shit goes in A tier, bro, because the one with Uzi on it, Jennifer's Body, Fighting My Demons, Singapore Goes Crazy, Vampire Hour is tough, and then this one with Uzi goes crazy. I'm not even gonna lie. That one goes A tier. Solid album, I'm not gonna lie. I fucks with Don Toliver. This was a solid album. I have a ton of songs from this album downloaded, so that one's gonna go A tier. I don't think it's S tier, cream of the crop, but it does deserve to be up there for sure. That's an underrated album. And Don Toliver, in my opinion, is an underrated artist too, so. All right, next up we have Pink Tape. Yeah, this shit is gonna be S tier for me. I think I have the whole album downloaded in my playlist. I've been listening to that shit ever since it came out. There's a couple of songs in there that are kind of like a little too much for me, but it's got a wide variety of songs that you'll fuck with. So go ahead and listen to that. That shit is S tier. Next up we got Young Thug, Business is Business. Let's cut the bullshit. To S tier album, this might be one of the best albums this year, I'm not gonna lie. And he's still locked up, so that's crazy. Props to like his team for putting that shit out, the promo, everything about it. This was a solid album, 10 out of 10, bro. Every song on here goes fucking crazy. Almost Heal, Little Dirk. This was a pretty fire album. There's a couple of songs in here that I really fuck with. So I'm not gonna lie, Shmurkio, he can be in the A tier, bro, because I have a bunch of his songs from this album downloaded, so I ain't even gonna front. Lil Yachty's album from this year, what was the name of this one? Let's Start Here. I mean, it's not for everyone, but as far as like Lil Yachty, man, I'm gonna have to go B tier, because there is a couple of songs on there that I do vibe with, I'm not gonna lie. I don't feel like it's the best Yachty album though. I think it's respectable to leave it at a B tier. Shout out to Lil Boat. Next we got For All the Dogs. I hate to be on some bandwagon shit, bro, but nah, this shit needs to be S tier, bro, because you're talking about first person shooter mode, Daylight, my nigga, Amen with Tizo, like, dude, those are all fucking bangers, dog. Straight heaters. So I'm gonna have to go S tier for All the Dogs. Shouts out to Drizzy Drake. That was a pretty fire album. Next up we have 222, Lil TJ. This one also for me is kind of like Lil Yachty's album. Like, there's a couple of songs in this album that I do fuck with. There's a lot of songs in the album that kind of talk about the same thing over and over. I think that's a respectable rank at B tier, because the one with Kid Laroi, that shit goes crazy. Afterlife album from Yeet, let's save that one for the end. Rod Wave's album, see, it really just depends on the type of music you listen to. I don't really listen to a bunch of in your feels type music, and that's really what he be on. And because of that, for me, bro, I'm gonna have to put that at B tier, because there are a couple songs in the album that are good, but I do find like most of the songs in this album are the same, bro. Let's be real. I think it's respectable to have it at B. I feel like it could be higher if he would widen his variety, but I know that being in his feels, that's his thing, that's his fan base, so that's what he's gonna stick to. But for me, man, I'm just gonna have to put it at B tier. This one might raise a few eyebrows, I'm not gonna lie, but for me, bro, this album right here, this is an A tier album. I have so many of this nigga's songs downloaded onto my playlist, bro. The Gumbo album, dude, that shit is nuts, bro. There's one with Future in there, bro. McChicken, that shit goes crazy. More people need to listen to this album because this shit is tough. Tyler the Creator, I'm gonna probably do that one later too. Some of the albums I'm gonna kind of like push back for now so I can go back and finish listening to the rest of them because I'm kind of crunch on time. But this one I did finish listening to, the Jackman album. I thought the Jackman album was pretty good. I know a lot of people were hating on it, but for me, there was a couple of songs on there I was like, okay, like I'm feeling that shit. Honestly, I was finding a lot of the same beats in that fucking album. It felt like he was almost listening to the same song over and over. For me, it's gonna have to go B tier. I don't think it's A tier. It didn't really stand out too much to me this year. I'll put it at B tier. I think that's respectable. See, this one I have to finish listening to, Nas album. Let's see, Young Scooter, Streets Crazy. I'm not gonna lie, bro. For me, it's gonna have to go B tier for me. I think this is pretty respectable because this is the first album I've ever listened to of Young Scooter's. I fucks with a couple of songs on there. They shout out Young Thug. But for the most part, bro, this album right here is definitely made for the streets, bro. Like, this dude kind of reminds me of like a Young Future. I think it's pretty respectable. Young Boy's album. Yeah, see, I'm going to have to listen to a couple more songs on there. West Side Gun, I'm not going to lie. I'm gonna have to put that at C tier. I did listen to it. I could tell he might be on the come up, but there was a couple of songs in there pretty fire. I don't know if it's gonna be in the collection of this group right here. Definitely not in this collection. So Mansion Music, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This shit has a bunch of fucking bangers in it. Hey, fuck it, bro. I'm putting him at A tier. He's got a shit ton of features in that album, but hey, man, that shit was fire. Surprisingly, he low-key carried those ones with Lil Baby. And then the one with Kodak is tough, too. So yeah, that's definitely A tier. That's an A tier album. I think he's on tour right now for it. All right, next we got Utopia. This is probably album of the year in my opinion. This shit is just that album went stupid, bro. There's so much on that album for you. It's like you can't deny it, bro. It's such a great album. It's probably album of the year. So all right, this one I'm gonna have to go back and listen to a couple more songs. The Diamond Collection from Post Malone. I'm not sure if that's really hip-hop, but it's more like pop, but I'll still leave it in there though. Lil Wayne, Before the Carter. For me, man, I'm gonna put him in B tier because Lil Wayne's a fucking goat, bro. You can't disrespect Lil Wayne and put him in C tier. You go to that album and listen to The Bank, that boy goes crazy. So I'm gonna leave him in B tier. I know Lil Wayne is not in his prime no more, but we still gotta respect the goat. I always fuck with Lil Tecca Beats. Move Ray Shremmer to DF. I'm sorry, bro. Yeah, this Metro Boomin Spider-Man album, for me, bro, is gonna have to go A tier. Metro Boomin is just the GOAT. I actually have quite a few of the songs from this album downloaded. I'm gonna move this Lil Yachty album down to C tier just because I'm looking at this B tier one, and honestly, I think B tier is pretty accurate. That Lil Yachty one was kind of sticking out to me. It was really borderline. Young Wanna, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Young Wanna, you're gonna have to go C tier for me, my boy. I mean, there's a couple of songs on there that I actually do fuck with. This album was more like him just trying to fucking justify everything that went down, so I'm gonna have to leave him at C tier. I had the wrong album cover up for Tyler the Creator. I'm gonna go ahead and put him at C tier for that album, Call Me If You Get Lost. There's a couple songs in there that I fuck with. I think this is pretty respectable because I really don't listen to Tyler the Creator like that. But the one with Uzi on there goes fucking nuts. Afterlife is gonna have to go C tier. Next up we have NBA Youngboy's album. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I don't have any of those songs downloaded. I've got a couple of like love songs and shit, but this Post Malone album, it's gonna have to go DF, bro. I'm not gonna lie, 12 Karat Toothache was a lot better, bro. So for me, I'm gonna have to leave Post Malone out of this. I'm gonna go C tier. It could honestly be in the DF tier, but you gotta respect the GOAT, man. So I'm gonna leave him at C. I won't disrespect him and put him in F tier because the one with Lil Wayne does go crazy. But and lastly, I'm just gonna rank this S tier. Yeah, this is what I felt like was the top five albums of the year. This is my top five for sure. But fifth best album on here for me, probably go with this one right here, the Metro Boomin album, just because technically it already dropped last year, but this shit has too many bangers on there. At number four, I'm not gonna lie, bro, I'm gonna put For All the Dogs at number four. Like, it's still one of the best albums this year for sure. I find myself listening to First Person Shooter Mode a lot. Same with Amen, bro. I love Tizo's part in there. Drake's part is cool, but Tizo kind of carries the song. I'm gonna have to put For All the Dogs at number four, I'm not gonna lie. Number three, see, this is where it gets real hard, bro. Three and two, because I already know what number one is gonna be, but three and two is when it gets real difficult. So for number three, bro, give me Business Is Business. Number two, I'm gonna go Pink Tape. And Utopia was the best album this year, hands down, without a fucking doubt. There's no question. That's gonna be my top five of the year. in this S tier. Only the S tier is in order. Everything else is kind of just like thrown up there respectively. But yeah, we've reached the end of this video. This is 2023's rap album tier video. Hopefully next year we can drop another one. We'll see how many banger albums we get within the next year, 2024. But yeah, let's go ahead and give a round of applause for all the music makers out here this year, 2023. I think we had a pretty solid year for music. Go ahead and let me know in the comments how I did. And also let me know in the comments, what was your guys' favorite album, number one album of the year? For me, it's gotta be Travis Scott's Utopia, bro. So many fucking bangers on that album. That's gonna do it for this vid, you guys. I appreciate it if you made it all the way to this side of the video. We locked in, so drop a comment. Go ahead and leave your boy a like on this vid. And subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, y'all. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.